The fourth Homeless World Cup took place in Cape Town. It was the first time we've been out of Europe, and really this was the Homeless World Cup going up another gear altogether, because we now moved to 48 nations taking place. There was a lot more African countries participating, South American countries. Prior to that, it had been predominantly European countries. So this was a huge step up for us and on the journey of the Homeless World Cup. And there was two or three things that kind of stood out, with many things as ever of stories. But maybe one was the opening parade, where the teams marched into the stadium underneath the balcony where Nelson Mandela had made his famous speech after he was released from prison. And on the balcony, the president of South Africa, Mbeki, stood and saluted the homeless players as they marched towards the opening ceremony at the event. And for us, it was incredible that here you had one of the most powerful presidents in the world standing saluting homeless players. So from our first imagining to get to this place after four events was incredible, and it was great that he did that. Later in the week, Desmond Tutu came down. It was his birthday, his 75th birthday, and he was supposed to be on the pitch doing a little speech for 2 minutes, but he actually was there for about 30 minutes. And he was kicking the ball around and playing with the players and doing a very dramatic speech about, you know, everyone had a right to have a house and how we need to end homelessness and the great effect football could have. And he was fabulous because he has that energy and that positive attitude about him, and he was spent his time speaking to some of the audience, but mainly with the players, who I know that they greatly appreciated. So our organisers, so the sports guys, were getting really worried because we were getting way behind schedule in terms of our football. But he finally got off the pitch, and it was a very, very special moment because he's such an iconic and well-known figure in the world, and giving it support was very special.